Time to run to Dollar Tree. Grab some pool noodles and faux succulents. Pull apart an old frame and add some paint. Slice up the pool noodles and glue them to the frame, securing the back in place. Add some moss and those faux succulents, and you just made the coolest wall art.